अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, टुडे लेक्चर टॉपिक इज़ फैशन फोरकास्टिंग। दिस लेक्चर विल टीच यू ऑल अबाउट फैशन फोरकास्टिंग एंड द एरिया ऑफ फैशन इंडस्ट्री यूटिलाइज बाय डिज़ाइनर्स, मर्चेंडाइजर्स एंड रिटेलर्स। टीच अबाउट यू फोरकास्टिंग, फोरकास्टिंग डेफिनेशन, ट्रेंड फोरकास्टिंग, टाइप्स ऑफ फोरकास्टिंग, व्हाई ट्रेंड सर्विसेज आर इम्पोर्टेंट टू द सक्सेस ऑफ एनी बिजनेस। Forecasting. What is forecasting? Forecasting means prediction about fashion trends. One thing that is so important here, fashion forecasters are not those who are fashion designers. Also are not those who are fashion followers, consumers, fashion leaders, or anyone who belongs to fashion industry or manufacturer. Fashion predictors are those who predict upcoming fashion. They study about previous data or old data. And also getting information about current consumers or customers, what they want in future, what kind of fashion they demand. So here's the definition of forecasting. Fashion used to come from one source at a time. That can be from street or runway or the entertainment business. The interesting thing about today is that influences or inspiration come from high and low everything. From couture to target, as according to Michael Kors. Fashion forecasting. What is fashion forecasting? Fashion forecasting is basically the global careers are focused on upcoming trends, what is in fashion in upcoming years or upcoming seasons. A fashion forecaster predicts about color, fabric, textures, materials, prints, graphic accessories, footwear, street style, and different style will be presented on the runway and on the stores for the upcoming seasons. The concept applies on not one but the levels of the fashion industry, including haute couture. What is haute couture? Haute couture means expensive fashionable clothes produced by leading fashion houses. Ready to wear, or we can say it prêt, mass market. Mass market fashion between haute couture and ready-to-wear and streetwear. What is street style? Street style is defined as fashion that originates from alternative areas rather than the mainstream fashion world. Mainstream, what is mainstream? Mainstream means viewed by or followed by most people in a society as normal fashion. Often, street style developing from urban areas and youth cultures. Over time, street style has taken on new form and is now more prevalent or inspiring in our culture than ever before. Trend forecasting. What is trend? Trend is basically a general direction in which something is developing or changing. Trend forecasting is a complete process which focuses other industry, for example, automobiles, medicine, food and beverages, literature and home furnishings. Fashion forecasters are responsible for attracting consumers and helping retail businesses and designers sell their brands. Today, fashion industry workers rely on the internet to retrieve or regain information on new looks, hot colors, celebrity wardrobes, and designer collection. How to trend forecast in fashion? Trend forecast is very important in fashion, which is very easy nowadays. Keep up with the latest fashion. For example, people subscribe to fashion magazine, keep a strong eye on what has appeared in shops and what has been there for a long time, and go to fashion shows to see what the designers are putting on the catwalk this season and therefore what will be launched on the shops. For the extremely wealthy people or elite class, they might have their own personal relationship with a designer who will keep them well ahead of the current trends, or the designer already told them what will be in fashion next or upcoming collections. Therefore, many people wanting to know what will be new fashion lines are going to be will watch what celebrities are wearing. Being ahead of fashion is for many the ultimate achievement, although being too ahead or too forward of the fashion is just as bad as being behind it or latecomers. If you are too far ahead or forward, people will think what you wear is not in fashion because no one seeing to wear this fashion. The importance of forecasting. Why forecasting is so important? Correct or accurate forecasting makes it possible for the fashion industry segments means sections or portions to prepare for and meet consumers' demand with products that will be accepted and purchased. It means what kind of material or quality customer would love to purchase. Keen worldwide competition increases the importance of accurate trend identification. Steps of fashion forecasting. The fashion forecasting process include the basic steps of understanding the vision of the business and profile of target customers, collecting information about available merchandise, preparing information, determining trends, and choosing merchandise appropriate for the company and target customers. Aims of forecasting or purpose of forecasting: to provide you with an understanding of what trends forecasting is and how organization uses information, to examine how trends evolve, to examine how trends are developed and how they are tracked or how they are followed by others. Who is involved in forecasting? Definitely fashion designers and fashion merchandiser. So the yarn, colors or swatches are sent to designers and merchandiser so that they plan their color stories and purchase fabrics for the upcoming collections. Who is merchandiser? Merchandisers are responsible for product appearance and supply in various stores throughout their designated geographical area. By working closely with both suppliers, who are suppliers? Suppliers are a person or organization that provides something needed, such as a product or service. For example, a thick calico fabric dealer who provides calico to a home textile industry, and manufacturer who developed a product so that the promotion of specific product and service will increase sales over a period of time. Who is involved in forecasting? Fashion trend forecasting analysis and inspiration, color, design and trend intelligence for women's, men's and youth apparel and accessory markets. Here are a few forecasting websites are including WGSN. WGSN, one of the biggest player in the game. WGSN has been around since 1998, based in London. They were the first to create an online trend forecasting resource. Nilirodi is a consulting agency in business and creative intelligence based in Paris, Tokyo and New York. Pestlers is a trend consulting agency founded in 1970 with over 40 years of industry experience. Pestlers consults with multiple brands and creative individuals in trend analysis, consumers report and brand strategies. Promostyle is an international fashion and design trend forecasting agency with offices in Paris, New York, Tokyo and China. Trendstop was founded in 2002 by Jana Jethri, one of the world's leading trend expert with a special interest in sustainability. Doniger Group, founded in 1946, is a leading source of global market trends and merchandising strategies to the retail and fashion industry, based on New York, United States. Fashion Snoops are a global trend forecasting agency. They service brand, retailers and manufacturers in fashion accessories, home decor, beauty, media, marketing and other consumer facing industries, empowering them to act on future trends. Color forecasting is the practice of predicting the colors and color stories that consumers will want to purchase in the near future. It's just not in the fashion field where color is required. Manufacturers in the automotive, home decor, consumer goods, materials and even food industries use color forecasting. Professionals from all corners of the globe harness the power of their collective knowledge to predict which color will be in 2 years from now. Here are a few websites who predict colors: Standard Color of Textile Dictionaries, Pantone Inc., International Color Authority, The Color Box, The Color Marketing Group, Concept in Color, Hue Point, colorportfolioinc.com. Why color forecasting matters. Color forecasting benefits both companies and consumers. Color forecasting is not just about colors. It develops a collective mood and state of being which can be shared through the products we buy. Color forecasting significantly influences product development. Instead of feeling scarred by unexpected changes in consumers' taste, color forecasting lets companies plan ahead of fads. They have more time to purposely create a better product, which means happier customer and more revenues or more income. Forecasting process. Forecast design developed by forecasters and present developed forecast to clients or customers. Then clients give their remarks about forecast product, which can be positive or negative. If the positivity rate is high, then forecast product launched in the market and customers buy the forecast product. Why do we need to forecast? The term implies four components: style, the introduction of product, acceptance, a highest amount of acceptance, decline or taste, interest begins downward, and change the forecast. Why do we need to forecast? Because of the above four components, fashion is cyclic or repeated. It is impossible to ask consumer or customer what they want to wear a year or two in advance. Actually, they would not know themselves. Because designers, merchandisers, and retailers have to work well ahead or well forward of the season, minimum of two seasons, summer and winter, so as to manufacture stock in time for the season and to keep the business going. They have to learn to expect the consumer's want and needs, which in return is called forecasting. So forecasting. There are two types of forecasting: long-term forecasting and short-term forecasting. Long-term forecasting, which consists of 2 to 5 years, and short-term forecastings are also considered to be as fad forecasting. Long-term forecasting is a process of analyzing and evaluating trends that can be identified by scanning. Scanning means look at all parts of something carefully in order to detect some features. A variety of sources for information. It is a fashion which lasts over 2 years. When scanning the market and the consumers or customers, fashion forecasters must follow demographics of certain areas, both urban and suburban, as well as examine the impact on retail and its consumer due to the economy, political system, environment, and culture. Long-term forecasting. Major changes in international and domestic demographics, shift in the fashion industry along with market structures, consumer expectations, value and desires to buy. New developments in technology and science, and shifts in the economic, political and cultural alliances between certain countries. There are many specialized marketing consultants that focus on long-term forecasting and attend trade shows and other events that notify the industry on what is to come. Short-term forecasting. Short-term forecasting focuses on current events both domestically and internationally, as well as pop culture, in order to identify possible trends that can be communicated to the customer through the seasonal color palette, fabric and silhouette stories. It gives fashion a modern twist to a classic look that intrigues mean interest or fascinated our eyes. Some important areas to follow when scanning the environment are current events, art, sports, science and technology. Short-term forecasting can also be considered fad forecasting.